Dr. Ateeq here. Today we will discuss regarding gum recession, various causes of gum recession, how to manage these causes one by one. So if you are new to the channel, subscribe the channel so that further information will be delivered to you. First of all, how do you know that your gums are receding backwards? How can you evaluate it? Observe it in the mirror. The first sign of receding gums is change in the color of the tooth. Usually, the color of the tooth enamel is white or yellowish white, but when the gums recede, the pink portion covering the root surface of the teeth, when it moves backward, recede, then the root portion color is usually yellow. The color of your tooth will appear more yellowish after gum recession. So this is the first sign that your tooth color is changing without any reason. Second thing you will notice is sensitivity. Sensitivity to cold, sensitivity to hot without any apparent cause is the reason of gum recession. Third sign is cavity formation in the root portion of the tooth. As your gums, which are protecting the root portion of your teeth, are moving backwards, the root portion will be exposed after that. And the root portion is very fragile and very weak and less mineralized, so easily attacked by the bacterial acids, and there is more chance of cavity preparation in the root portion. And the fourth sign is tooth mobility. As when your gums move backward, the bone supporting the jaw and tooth also move backward. So when the supporting structure of the teeth decrease in level, ultimate fate is mobility of the teeth and finally exfoliation of the teeth. So these are the four signs of gum recession: yellow color, sensitivity, root cavity or dental caries in the root portion, and finally mobility in the teeth. So the most common cause of gum recession is improper brushing and flossing, which ultimately results in tartar formation. Tartar or calculus are basically hard deposits which push the soft tissue of the gum and move them backward. So it's in your hand how to manage this problem. Initially, when the tartar is in early stage, you can remove it with the help of proper brushing, flossing, with the help of water flosser. But when it matures, a very hard deposit, then you are unable to remove it. You have to visit your dentist for professional cleaning, that is scaling, root planning and polishing. After that, your gums condition will improve. The inflammation which is imposed on your gum tissue will be resolved after professional cleaning. Second important cheese is related to teeth grinding. Teeth grinding is also an important cause of gum recession. We grind our teeth intentionally or unintentionally, like in daytime in office work due to stress or some other reason. We clench our teeth forcefully, which ultimate results in tooth wear and gum recession. And in night time, unintentionally, we grind our teeth heavily, which results in gum recession. So for daytime, there is a simple exercise. You can train your mouth with lip closed and teeth in relaxed or resting position. It's very important to keep your mouth in that state in order to avoid heavy stresses on the teeth and gums. For the night time, while you are sleeping and you are grinding your teeth, Where is the solution? A night guard. A night guard is a transparent sheet that is protecting your teeth and prevent them from wear and gum recession. So these are the main two causes of gum recession. The third one is genetics. Some diseases run in families, like some person's gingiva or gum is very thin. So you have to visit your dentist for this and he will manage it accordingly. The other reason is aggressive teeth brushing, like you hold your brush in your hand and put over your teeth and move horizontally and aggressively. This is the main cause and very common cause of gum recession. So basically you are pushing your gums backward with heavy forces and hard brushing. The simple solution is used soft filamented or soft bristles toothbrush and move gently, a very little force, and always in vertical direction. Another reason of gum recession is crooked teeth or malaligned teeth. For this, you have to visit your orthodontist, which put braces over your teeth or a special appliances called as aligners. Aligners can also be placed over your teeth to align these teeth. These are transparent, just like night guard, and will correct the malalignment of your teeth and ultimately improve the problem of gum recession. Another important reason of gum recession is smoking, tobacco chewing, which releases nicotine, which stains your teeth, as well as block or slow down the blood supply of your gums, which ultimately results in recession of the gum tissue, which are very soft and fragile. So in the early stage, when there is very little gum recession, you can manage it by gum massage. Put your finger and thumb over the gum and move them vertically from upside down, or another circular method, you can put your finger over the gum area, move it circularly, and then move downward between the teeth. You can use this massage with the help of coconut oil or olive oil. That is very beneficial to your gum health. But sometimes there is very huge recession, then you have to visit your periodontist, which is a specialist in gum surgery and gum treatment. He will manage your problem with gum grafts or sometimes with laser. Laser can also manage the gum problems very perfectly and very easily. It depends on case selection. Hopefully, this informative video will be beneficial to you. If any question related to this, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.